Welcome back, guys. Yes, and as per the thumbnail today, we do have an announcement. However, first off, we'd like to say thank you very much for all the support that's been shown to us since starting the channel. We now have over 1,100 subscribers, which is absolutely amazing, considering we only started this channel to show a few friends and family our trips that we were doing, namely for Scotland and for the Arctic. If you haven't checked those out, by all means do so. I'll put a link in the description below. And here we are, a couple of years later, with 1,100 of you watching us. Thank you very, very much. It's been great to meet up with a number of you at the shows, and it's always good to talk to you about your van build as much as it is to answer questions you have about ours. So for next year, we do plan to visit more shows. We'd be very keen for suggestions of shows to visit, because there may be some we don't even know exist. We have done a number of different ones over the years, however, we are looking to broaden out our scope of shows that we visit. We also have some projects planned for the van next year, some updates, some modifications, not too many changes though. Because oddly enough, we get asked quite often, what will you change about your van? And generally, we wouldn't, because the layout works, it's how we wanted it, and it doesn't need to be changed. And now on to the main announcement. So every year about this sort of time, we try to plan in a big trip. We've done the NC500 in Scotland. We've also travelled all the way up to Nordkapp in the Arctic Circle. Well, this year's no different. We're doing a big trip. However, the difference being, we're not taking the van. Well, at least not this time. We're planning to go to America. North Carolina, to be precise. We're going to see the real America, and this just so happens to be the home of NASCAR. Now, we are into our racing, mainly Formula One. However, when in America, NASCAR's the thing to do. We do have a number of things planned in already, including hopefully seeing a race, which should be an absolutely epic experience. If you do have any advice of places to go, things to do, things to see, we'd be very keen to know what they are. If you'd be kind enough to put in the comments below, we can check them out and try and fit them into our agenda. Of course, if you would like to check out some of our other videos, we do have the adventures from last year up at Nordkapp, as I just said, as well as the NC500. Of course, if you really want to get inspired, maybe you want to check out a bit of our van build. I will leave links in the description below should you want to go and check any of those out. Well, that's enough from me. Just want to say thank you very much again for all your support and for watching this video. Please hit the like button because it does help. And of course, if you are new here, don't forget the subscribe button. We are now driving towards 2,000 subscribers and every person would really help. And for those of you with Instagram, want to go and follow us over there, which of course is a live from 45. We will be doing updates on there as we go through our trip. The videos that come out on YouTube will be somewhat delayed, unfortunately. It's just the way that it is. So if you do want to keep up to date more regularly, then come and join us on Instagram. So all that's left to say is thank you very much for your support. We really do appreciate it. I will leave a link at the end of this video should you want to go and check out some of our other content. Don't forget to hit the like button, the subscribe button, and notification bell to hear when the next video is live. See you in the next video.